change your tire. Hey, without me, you can't fucking shift the fucking whatever governor on your motor. Hey, without me, you can't do this.
So what are the comments on today?
The more freedom you give an individual to change things on his own, the more access to that change.
Now you know I've been filming all week.
I promise you, the more successful your car company is going to be.
The best part about
being in the Because that's the father and the son teaching the kid, or the father and the daughter, or the mother and the daughter teaching the kids how to build their own cars, how to fix their own cars. And the minute you interrupt that, you become the enemy.
The machine keeps pulling you back in because it's making you dependent. For example, I have a Roadrunner.
Who's saying hi to?
Car.
Hello?
The world.
Hey, Will.
It took me 2 hours watching videos of how to change the battery on my life.
My brother's okay.
Bro.
And I changed it. I still have to do it to the dealership because the lights went off. The angel light went off.
He's pretty motherfucking good as well.
Oh, God.
What?
So I come back from work for a whole week, and these are the people in my living room.